L73. Doncaster's Cine Guild were there to record the events and may even have captured you on film forever.
The Denham Hotel sets the scene for the selection of the new Doncaster area queen of 1973. Carol Wilson, the retiring queen, waits with the youth princess for the arrival of the first contestants. These girls are from the new Doncaster metropolitan district and will certainly set a problem for the judges. Here she is, Mrs. Pamela Widdowson. And obviously delighted when the crown is placed on her head. The theme set for the parade is Onward into Europe. The youngsters get a lot of pleasure out of taking part in these processions and throw themselves into the activity with great gusto. After the parade ends, for our further entertainment, there are static displays for everyone to take part in and enjoy. Sunday, and this is the day of the St. Ledger Rally. A day for seeing vintage cars and vehicles and proud owners who have restored them to their former glory. Some were near wrecks, but many hours of hard work, not to mention the great expense, and the result is worth the effort. Ladies are provided for with fashion parades, one of which is held in the new grandstand. Back at the racecourse, with the personal appearance of a famous horse, Mr. Softy. And equally famous, Harvey Smith. Whilst this has been going on, there have been some strange goings-on at Sandal Park. This is the raft race, which promises to be quite a spectacle. Some of the vehicles are quite sophisticated, while others, well. And they're off, the first of the wacky raft races, and we'll leave you to enjoy the fun. A grand firework display is a new feature of Impel Week.